Harrison Diehl, a member of Sen. Kelly Loeffler's campaign team, died in a car accident on December 4, 2020. Loeffler confirmed the death news of Harrison via Twitter. According to LinkedIn, Harrison was a student at the University of Georgia and would graduate from the university in 2022. Diehl worked in the Athens office for the Loeffler campaign. According to Pooler Police Department, he died around 10 a.m. in a three-vehicles crash in the eastbound lane of Interstate 16, Chatham County near Pooler Parkway. His family survived Harrison. Harrison's father, Kurt Diehl, won re-election as Bullitt County Commissioner for seat 2A earlier this year. Before working for Loeffler, Diehl worked for his father's campaign for Bullitt County Commissioner. He even wrote on Facebook, "His father is the most honest, dependable, and experienced candidate on the ballot." On Friday afternoon, Kelly tweeted about Harrison's death, "With an extremely heavy heart that we mourn the loss of Harrison Diehl. She and Jeff will continue to surround in love and prayer in the days ahead." She added Harrison was a beloved member of their campaign team. "He was a smart, bright, loving, and outstanding young man." Kelly asked the Georgians to join her in praying for his family. After the incident, Kelly canceled a campaign scheduled to be in Savannah with Vice President Mike Pence and Republican senatorial candidate David Perdue. Also, Governor Brian P. Kemp paid tributes on Harrison's death. He shared a photo and wrote a statement, "He lost a Kemp strong family member," on Twitter. Diehl said he was very close with Georgia Governor Brian Kemp and his family were his favorite family. Additionally, Kemp and his wife canceled their meeting with Pence on Friday.